Hello everyone, Jimoy JP, and today, about three days, we got more story content for the Easter. It's almost over, so I figure why not get the other rest of the story, and so let's see here. So here we go. So we got the first cup case is planned. So here we go. So I'm pretty sure that's pretty much it, I think. Okay, so let's see what it says here. Unlock. Unlock this event third party. What? Egg leveling. Battle 13, so. Leveling Battle 13? I think it's talking about. So clear high risk, so we have to clear. So this is a story with Aerith in the party. Clear high risk battle 1. So clear risk or clear high risk. I think it's this one though. So let's find out. It says with Aerith, so here we go.
Very nice, and all the other
So I think it works. So close. So if we go back to story, there it is. It unlocked. So here we go. So, clear high risk battle with Tifa in the party. So, I guess we could just, all we have to do is, since that's. Thought I had a Tifa. I need to prepare a Tifa one. Guess we'll do this one. So it worked.
Okay, so the head moves quite freely. Now we do in the head mode. And as I have to
so.
The accessory part, the dragon tail can nicely fold with all the four little ball joints in each segment. Okay. And in the front, the shoulder joint is a little bit stiff because it is limited by her armor over here, which interacts with her shoulder armor over here. But it can be moved forward and backward nicely, swivel at the upper arm, the knee, the elbow joint, and the wrist joint work nicely. Okay. And for her body part, the chest and the torso is a little bit limited. I'm not sure what kind of thing limited inside, but she can crunch a little bit, not as adequate as high figures. Sorry. Okay. And for the hips, this leg is limited by this part of the floor, but it can also swivel nicely. And the knees still work perfectly fine. The double knee joint. She has this kind of boot, but still can pose nicely with the foot joint. Okay, and this piece is a rubber piece, so it does not limit any movement. In her back, the upper part is not movable, it's already stick inside, but the lower piece of the clock has a ball joint over here, so it can move a little bit. Side by side, something like that. Alright, so the figure, some of the 15 players tried earlier heavy. I really recommend this figure for all the Simon Sebastian fans out there. The stock is very perfectly done. The first stock is very nicely. The other center is very quite possibly in the future of the Simon Sebastian also. The cool thing is that thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, please
play Arts Kai Dragoon. So I'm probably gonna not show you everything until we get story, just because I'm limited to video storage on my phone. So I'll wait until we get to more story and I'll start.
Thank you.
Alright, you guys, I'm gonna save until we get the story. So, so I did went ahead and did everything. There is no more story. I think this is done. So, that was pretty much it, you guys. Just nothing but pure battles. Once you do that, you can collect the rewards. So all you do now until this event's over is buy everything you want, battle. So now we can buy all of the carrots for Zach's sword. It should be done once you get them all. They shouldn't be there no more. Actually, down. So it looks like we still have to farm. Let me get all of this. Okay, cool. I will be doing now. I'm leveling Zach because he has his new limit break. He has a Genesis limit break, which is what was it? Apocalypse. So, yep. I'm still gonna have Zach on my team now. I'm a huge Genesis fan. Yeah, so this event still has a crap load of stuff. Look at that. So that's why they give you a lot of time. We still have to buy this. These books come so much in handy. So much stuff here. So anyways, you guys, that's it for this video. I'm not going to show you guys me getting all this stuff. But I still have to grind for the rest. Yep. So much. This event ends in, I'll tell you guys right now. If we go out of here. It ends in seven days left, so I'm probably gonna do that today. And I'll start the, oh sheesh, I forgot the rank battles are a really short time. It's only 5 days. Actually, never mind, I'm gonna do that after this video, on a separate video once I upload this. So, alright you guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching.